Welcome to day one of the Las Vegas vlog. I am so, so excited to get this day kick started, but come chat with me while I do a little bit of my makeup and tell you what we're doing today. So we're gonna have breakfast at the hotel, and then tonight we're visiting the Bellagio fountains, and we're also gonna go on a super nice city bus tour, which I'm so, so excited about. And we did a walk of the hotel last night and it was amazing. There were so many games. It was so alive. There's so much nightlife, bars, clubs, places to eat, everything. I had like this late night pizza thing and it was chef's kiss. But anyways, also got like this mic thing from Amazon because I want to try to get into this whole spiel. So I got like this teeny tiny mini mic from Amazon, and wait, I'm gonna try it. Hold on. Let me see.
Testing. Hello? Testing?
Yeah, we're gonna head down now.
Never had avocado toast before, so this is gonna be interesting.
Who do you like?
We just got done with breakfast and we're walking around in the hotel and it's so alive. There's so much people, there's so many things to do. I'm actually not feeling the best right now. I think it was the avocado toast. I don't have a good history with avocado, but I just wanted to try it for some reason. Visit the pool, I'm so excited. It's absolutely insane.
Look at that.
Hey, I'm giving a second attempt at this like microphone thing. And I'm about to enter the monorail. So it's like this train that goes from the hotel and goes all the way around the city. So we're gonna try that out. But we're basically gonna go like this whole blue route that's here. We're gonna like do the whole like spiel. Like, okay, we're about to head on to the monorail. I'm testing like the mic thing. Hopefully you guys can hear me while I try to explain what we're doing. So we're just waiting for the train to come now. It's like what the station sort of like looks like, but yeah, we're just gonna wait. Arcade that our hotel has, and there's like a bunch of these cool little arcade games. Pizza necklace, guys. Yeah.
Okay, so this is the fit. I think the top and bottoms are both from Garage. I'm gonna maybe like step back a little bit. It's this cute little skirt. Top is from Garage. Skirt is from Aritzia. Belt is also from Garage. We're gonna go now. It's 4:51. We're gonna head out to the wheel. We're gonna head out to that area. Probably take the monorail there. Again, walk around. Just, you know, have a good time.
Time, so obviously we had to stop for some cookie dough. I got mine with an Oreo wafer and like just an Oreo wafer on top. Right, I'm literally walking through the street, like I'm holding my phone with one hand. I think I'm gonna try to see if I can find somewhere to sit and then do a proper taste test for this, because I've never had real cookie dough before and this is like a moment.
Okay.
You can see me. I hope this is a good view. This is from Cookie Dough Bliss. Let's go ahead and try it. Cheers. As someone who's never had cookie dough before, this is so good. It's definitely goes with my sugar fix for sure.
So we made it onto the bus, a whole family, but we're about to go and just explore, and it's gonna be fun.
My name is Sean. I am your tour guide. Crown South on the Strip, where we will run past the Welcome to Las Vegas sign.
You'll notice that the vast majority of the guest room casino. To the Clark County for only $1 a year. Here's some of the wedding chapels we have. And to the right, once again, Central Halls, the Las Vegas Convention Center is the largest publicly owned convention. To the left or the right, you will see Fremont Street Experience in its entirety. It's one of many street performers you will see down here on Fremont Street this evening.
We just made it onto downtown Las Vegas. The bus took us like all around the strip and towards downtown, and they dropped us off at Fremont Street. I'm so excited. We're gonna go walk around a bit, but first we're gonna go inside to this hotel because it's really hot outside, guys. It's no joke. We're gonna get a drink and then we're gonna walk through Fremont Street. Heading back on the bus now.
And in 1905, that rail line was completed.
My earring fell off the bus.
15th, 1905.
Just topped off the bus tour, and that was so much fun. Oh my goodness! But now we're gonna be taking an Uber to the Bellagio Fountains to watch the nightlight show. This is the high roller coaster. It's so pretty at night. The lights, everything. I love it so much. Time check right now, it is 9:31, and I think our Uber is coming, so. We have made it to the Bellagio Fountains. This is the like surrounding area of the Caesar's Palace, but I'm gonna show you the water. So we just finished at the Bellagio Fountain show. We watched a little dance show as well, but now we're gonna go find somewhere to eat. So we ran into this Mexican restaurant near the Bellagio Fountains. We just ordered. I got some carne asada tacos, which I've never had, so I'm super excited to try. Also got an appetizer platter with like a bunch of different things, and yeah, this, hold on, give me a second. This right here is like the restaurant. It's called Cabo Wabo. It's almost 11 p.m. I'm starving and I can't wait to try some out. Trying a bean taquito for the first time. This is, I don't know what this is, but it's stuffed with cheese. This is the chicken wing.
The best part.
Time for the star of the show, which is the carne asada taco. Cheers. Yeah. Finish at the Mexican restaurant, and y'all, oh my god, I literally stuffed my face so hard. It was so good. Now we're on our way back to the hotel. We're just trying to find our way around. We're just walking around, so.
Directly behind the ears, not over the head.
oxygen bar right now, and we're getting like this relaxation thing. Give you like eucalyptus oil to put on your hands, and it's just like supposed to help you. I'll let you know how I feel. Give me this like massage thing. They have like pads on my back, if you can see, and there's like different modes and stuff. So like I think like this one, and I can turn up the intensity, and it so weird, so cool. Talk. That was pretty much the end of day one Las Vegas, and oh my god, we did so much. It was so much fun. But basically what happened is we stumbled upon this like massage bar place, and I don't know, it's like they put like a tube of like running oxygen while they massage you, and it's supposed to help with like, I don't know, like making you feel more energized and stuff. Yeah, and after that, basically, we just ended up walking all the way back to our hotel, which was like a 20-minute walk. And it was like 12 in the morning, but it was so much fun. We have some fun things planned. There's some places I want to visit, and hopefully we end up going to those places. So, yeah. See you.